Cup final here in Madrid for the Battle of the European Giants. West Germany, of course, winners in 1974 and looking to add a third World Cup to their trophy cabinet.
Rossi gathers the ball. Stilicker. Conti. Oh, great save. I thought that was going in, but the keeper was equal to the shot. Saved, and the first touch for the goalkeeper. A bit of a wake-up call there. Colovati. Oh, nicely done. Oh, possession given away. Rossi. The shot tipped away. Yes, that's an incredible goal. 1-0. Fischer. Rummenigge. Conti. Stilicke. Headed on. Good interception. He saved it. It should have gone in, but he couldn't have recovered. Yes, good save by the goalkeeper. He did well there. Rossi. The ball given away. Rossi. Good basket. The ball played clear. Great skill. Rummenigge. Gratiani. Germany's first match played in Gijón was a real shock, with Algeria coming out victors by 2-1. Oh, it's there! Great finish, and the goalkeeper well beaten. And it could be more, quite frankly. And a fresh pair of legs about to make an appearance here. Cleared away. Rossi. The ball given away. Cardelli. Conti. That will be a corner kick. About to make their second substitution of the game. Yes, a superb strike, and the keeper unable to do anything about it. Clear of danger. Oh, good touch off the head. Yes, it's the yellow card, but I think the red. Good save from the goalkeeper. I think he's creased his. Yes, good save under pressure from the keeper. It's Guerrero.